We are looking at how to pronounce the name of Austrian neurologist and the founder of psychoanalysis, a clinical method for treating psychopathology through dialogue between a patient and a psychoanalyst. We are looking at how to pronounce in German his name would normally be pronounced Sigmund Freud. Sigmund Freud. However, in English, it is normally said as Sigmund Freud. Sigmund Freud. Sigmund Freud from German or Austrian. Sigmund Freud. Sigmund Freud.